What do you think? We're talking to grandmother Vergil Ortiz. Your grandson is the man of the hour. He's headlining. Look at all the media. How proud are you of him?
Oh, I'm very proud. Very proud of everything that he has accomplished. He's worked very hard since he was little. Didn't miss a day at the gym. Didn't have Thanksgiving. Didn't have Christmas because he was always working out.
He's a great person, too. He's very mellow, chill. He doesn't jaywalk.
No. He's very serious.
He's always been like that, right?
Yes, yes.
What do you think makes him so good as a fighter? Is it natural power? Is it his dedication? Is it just he's skilled?
I think that it's a little bit of everything. He is very, very focused, always tried his best. It doesn't matter what he was doing, school, gym, and he just, instead of being out there playing around, he'd be reading a book, and that made him very smart.
Sometimes when I talk to moms or grandmothers, they don't want their sons or grandson to box because it's a sport, it's dangerous. How were your feelings when he started boxing? Obviously he's good, but...
Well, at first I was concerned because of the punches, but then he was trained by his father, and his father taught him the right way. Now I'm still kind of nervous every fight that he
That's
has.
Normal.
I'm nervous, but I know that he knows what he is doing.
So for him to fight at home, how many people are hitting you up for tickets right now? Is your phone blown up? Everybody wants a ticket?
Yes.
How many would you say?
I don't know, maybe 30, 40.
It's a lot of people.
Yeah. But, you know, we all have to get them at the same place. We
That's
all have
true.
To buy them.
Yeah,
same
you're right. They
the
don't
t-shirts.
Get tickets. You're
same.
Right. Oh, everybody wants a t-shirt too.
Right.
And a hat.
Right. Yes.
So I say in a year or two, I think your grandson will be one of the most famous people in boxing. He'll be the face of the sport. What do you think about that? Do you ever think he'd be this famous?
I didn't think so when he was small, but now I'm looking forward to it. I believe in him.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank
there you.
You
have it. Vergil, any message for your grandson?
I just want him to know that I wish him the best. I love him and always stay focused.
Absolutely. There you have it. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.